is move.
This is Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black.
Here I go. I'm gonna make
Stop.
Real good.
Yes.
I died.
You died. No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
How?
I can see you right there, right next to me.
Right where? Right where? Oh man, it's already legit like that. It's already gonna lose like a jet like that. Fuck this shit.
No! This one. Oh boy.
We're both gonna die on this one. If we don't keep getting. But.
And the lag. If the lag stops.
Exactly.
Because the only reason why I died was because of lag.
Oh my god, I'm in the back.
Second round. Alright,
I'm in the middle of everybody.
Oh my god, it's the players who caused lag. Baddies, if you don't move in the next 3 seconds.
I died!
You died already?
So fucking annoying! Dude.
Guys, go, 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 go! Idiots, dude! Oh my god, we're gonna die because of these idiots.
Damn!
Idiots, go! Stupid!
Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
Bro, go! 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 Dude. Oh my god, he's doing that
it's
one
coming.
Thing. That
they... It's coming!
I know, I know!
It's coming, Peter!
Stop.
Come on! This is pathetic!
Fuck.
On my screen, you went inside the little thing.
Move, Daddy.
Feel the power.
Oh my god. Woo! That was a close call. Oh, damn.
What a jinx! Damn! That was such a jinx.
Alright, this game really got me frustrated.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go see what's in the shop that I can buy.
Trash, pistol.
Nothing. Nothing that I want. Ready up, nigga. Ready up.
Alright, I'm gonna buy this emote. I'm buying the emote. I bought it.
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Oh, I'm in the back.
I'm in the front, nigga. I'm out. Gone. Gone, Mr. Krabs. Oh, never mind. That motherfucker flung me like a cheese on a stick.
I know what you're talking about. That one Korean man doing a food review and that cheese like flies everywhere in that whole thingy.
That what?
Never mind. It was on TikTok and this guy was like using cheese on No, Dad, that really hurt. Oh, damn, I flew.
I'm not gonna make it.
I just went through this.
Maybe if this dumb meteor could fucking move his ugly ass. Yeah, I'm about to quit.
I made it.
I didn't. Probably would have made it by now, but... I made it. Well, no, I didn't. No, I didn't make it.
Oh, damn, you are far.
Oh, damn. Fucking bitch.
It's Super Saiyan 4. Come fight. Damn, that's GG for you. That's a big GG for you. You still have
some fight. Clutched.
You were the last one, bro.
Let's go. I'm in the second row, but I'm not gonna try to guess it.
Alright. I'm guessing middle. Hey! I'm guessing
okay,
to the right.
I'm dead. Okay. Bro, he just pickaxed me!
What?
Bro, move! I'm not making it. Oh my fucking god, dude. Move your fat ass.
He flew!
Oh damn. Well, I'm not spectating.
This is boring.
Hey man, watch where the hell you're going. So I going. So I look back at him, I take out my eye, and I say, you never know what someone's going through. Everybody has their own story. Everybody has issues. So before you say something like that again, just pause, take a deep breath, and remember to be kind. And what the man does next will blow your mind. Like and follow for part two. Story time on how I lost my eye. Let's get started. I was 2 years old. My mom had taken a picture of our family right after my sister was born. And in that picture, she noticed that there was a cut in my eye, and she was kind of curious about this. So when my sister's two-week checkup came around, my mom actually showed that picture to the doctor. And the doctor was also curious and concerned, so he sent me to the hospital to test the genes. And when the test results came back, they figured out that I had a rare type of cancer called retinoblastoma. And the doctors gave my parents two options.
This is a lot.
Yeah.
That's nasty. This 58-year-old father buried his daughter.
Something really messed up. Something really messed up.
Mm-hmm.
You might not like it. You might not like it. It's really gruesome. It's on Instagram. Everyone's saying she died. Everyone kept saying, like, in the comments, she died.
Oh, damn. Oh. Yo, that's fucked up. Oh shit! Hell no.
Wait, it's November. There should be new PS Plus games. Hey, there's new PS Plus games.
What is it?
Shadow of War and Hollow Knight. Void Heart, I believe. This is $50. I'm gonna add it to locker.